The exterior of the Frederick and the Medical College of Wisconsin Clinical Cancer Center building might seem impressive with its glass facade spanning an elegant, graceful curve, but its design was not meant to impress, rather to reflect a carefully thought-out vision of cancer care. The first floor lobby welcomes visitors. And on the second floor, with breathtaking views of a nature preserve, are the interdisciplinary cancer clinics, where patients see physicians and other caregivers for appointments, exams, tests, and support services. On the third floor of the Clinical Cancer Center is our day hospital. Chemotherapy and other infused treatments given here can be difficult for patients, so our goal is to make this environment as comforting as possible.